There's a big Cub Tie atmosphere for this game. The manager's playing a 4-5-1 formation today. They're going with five in midfield with a 4-5-1 setup. And we're off. This should be an entertaining game. Here's Adam. Well timed and good defending. Oh, that's going to be a free kick. Surely the cards are coming out here. Actually, it looks like you're telling off, but he'll have to be careful. Oh, and dispossessed there. They're just looking to keep the ball. The ball played back. It's with the striker. The pass, and here's a chance. Inches away from goal. It'll be interesting to see how close that actually was. It looked like it was going in. That first shot missed the goal. They'll have to sharpen up. Here's Dyer. Oh, that's great determination. Now Walker. It's with the defender now. And this really takes the pressure off the defence. This game. Oh, well timed. He's so skillful on the ball. Here's Adam. Striker's ball. And he hits it. Pickford saves. Oh, I'm looking forward to seeing that great save again. Now he's weighing up his options. One swung into the box. Can he finish it? The defender regains possession, and now they'll try and break. He showed a bit too much to the opposition there. Passed inside. It's half time, and a chance for the managers to have their say. We're back underway. Sterling. Oh, well timed. They want to add to their lead here. Pass, great chance here. Short by the keeper. That's nicely played. Not a good decision there. This could cost his team. That was close. Not much in it there at all. And I'm not so sure about that one. Let's see how close it was. Defenders back on the ball. Good tackle by Adam. Oh, this could be costly. Oh, it's a clear chance. What a finish. And this is a world-class finish. Let's take another look at that. Surely all he can do now is grab a consolation goal. There's not much time left, and it seems all over. Passed well. He dribbles the ball forward. Played in field. Oh, it's a clear chance. The player's not happy with that decision, but he did seem to stray slightly offside. They've got the lead, but to keep it, they're still going to need to have their composure. And there we have it. Fantastic performance from this side as they book themselves a place in the next stage of the competition.